Hey guys, welcome to Brickhouse Games. I'm your host Brandon Sinclair, and today got a couple of cool things I want to talk to you about. First one being iPad 2, or some sort of update happening with the iPad. So first up, being the iPad 2, Apple released a invitation. Yeah, we'll go with that. You'll see it right here. It's iCalendar, and it says, you know, the date at the bottom, that sort of thing, what's going to happen, and there's a foldover, and you can see exactly what behind it. That's an iPad. So there's going to be some sort of event happening on next Wednesday about the iPad. Something's happening. I'm assuming it's iPad 2, because that would be the logical thing for Apple to do. So hopefully that works. That's going to be awesome. I love Apple products, as you can see. And yeah, so next up being Gears of War 2. Boom. Microsoft announced that the next Gears of War saga thingamajiggin is going to be September 20th. So, September 20th, everyone get ready for Gears of War 3. I said Gears of War 2 a minute ago. My bad. Gears of War 3. Yeah. So Gears of War 3 is going to be awesome. And don't forget, if you guys want to participate in the Gears of War 3 online beta, all you have to do is buy the kick-ass version of Bulletstorm. Correct me if I'm wrong, I don't remember what the exact version is, but it has to be on the Xbox. And then you get access to the beta, which it's going to be sweet. I'll admit, it's going to be sweet. I mean, Gears of War 2, I mean, it's been fun, but matchmaking and stuff like that has been kind of, you know, not as good. So, yeah. As always, guys, hit me up. My PlayStation Network is BurnKit, BURNKIT, one word. I'm playing Marvel vs. Capcom 3 right now, and I want to fight you. I want to fight you. I don't care if you win, but I want to fight you. I want to fight my audience. So, yeah, comment, rate, subscribe, guys. And I look forward to bringing you some news tomorrow. Stay classy. And thanks for stopping by.